It is given that a mixture of diatomic gases is obtained by mixing M1 and M2 masses of two gases with velocities of sound in them C1 and C2 respectively. Determine the velocity of sound in mixture of gases. So let's say C1 is the velocity of sound in first gas. So we can write this equal to gamma RT divided by its molar mass, take it as M1. And velocity of sound in second gas, we can take it as gamma RT divided by M2. Now if you are mixing these two, then the velocity of sound in the mixer can be written as gamma RT divided by this molar mass of mixer. So we can find out what about the value of molar mass of this mixer. So if you are mixing two gases, so the total number of moles will be equal to number of first gas plus number of moles of second gas. And number of moles is defined as nothing but total mass of gas. Let's say mass of first gas is M1 divided by its molar mass, capital letter M1. And N2 we can take it as molar mass of second gas divided by its molar mass. So for the mixer, total mass is M1 plus M2. And let's say the molar mass of mixer is M capital letter M of mixer. So from this we can find out what about the value of molar mass of mixer in terms of M1 and M2, which can be written as this molar mass of mixer is equal to nothing but M1 plus M2 the whole divided by M1 by capital letter M1 molar mass of second gas divided by its molar mass. So the value of C is going to be gamma RT divided by its total molar mass of mixer, that is M1 plus M2 the whole divided by M1 by M1 plus M2 divided by M2. Now from the velocity of first gas, that is let's say C1, that is under root of gamma RT divided by M1. We can write the value of M1 in terms of gamma RT and C1, that is M1 is equal to gamma RT divided by C1 square. Like that we can write the value of M2 is equal to gamma RT divided by C2 square. If you are putting these values on this equation, this becomes C is equal to under root of gamma RT divided by the value of this M1 plus M2 divided by M1 divided by, instead of this M1 we can write it as nothing but gamma RT, that is gamma RT divided by C1 square plus, instead of this M2 we can write it as gamma RT divided by C2 square. This can be modified as C is equal to gamma RT divided by M1 plus M2 divided by this M1 into C1 square divided by gamma RT plus M2 into C2 square divided by gamma RT. So we can write this is equal to gamma RT divided by M1 plus M2 into, we can take the reciprocal of it and we can multiply it, which is M1 C1 square plus M2 C2 square divided by gamma RT under root of this. So this gamma RT and this gamma RT get cancelled. So you can write the value of C is equal to M1 C1 square plus M2 C2 square divided by M1 plus M2 under root of this. So this will be the value of C.